Welcome to another tutorial, and in this tutorial I will be making this 4x4x4 cube with Arduino UNO. You can also use Arduino Nano if you want, and these are the rows connections, and this one is the column connection. So basically I all made this did this all connection of camera, and I did not record the whole process, but I can show you closely that these four resistors are going towards this A0, A1, A2 and A3. There, these are the resistors connected to the LEDs, each layer, first layer, second layer, third layer and fourth layer. So these are 16 LEDs. These are the, so almost in total there are 64 LEDs. So when I will start the simulation, you will see the animation on these LEDs. So let's start the simulation. As you can see, so the animation changes every time automatically. So when you will make the 4x4 cube, it's just a simulation. Next time I will make a tutorial in which I will be making this 4x4 cube. Let me change the values of this. I think the resistance is fine. Yeah, everything is working fine. Let's start the simulation again. You will see the multiple animation. This time is fading effect. This is how it's working. So on this side we have the code as well. So I will leave the link, I will leave the link of this code down in the description, or so you can go down there and copy it and paste it in your project. Let me hide the code, and you can see the animation is changing. So this is a pretty quick tutorial. So you will copy the code down in the description as always, and keep watching my videos.